Hello, my dear students. Once again, I am back with your new subject, that is language. And as you know that you have two books in this subject, language, one textbook and one workbook.
This is the name of the book, Joyful Learning, I Love English, Standard 2. At first, I'll deal with the first chapter, the alphabet. You know that there are 26 letters in English alphabet. They are A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. And out of these 26 letters, we have 5 vowels. What are they? A, E, I, O, and U. These 5 letters are vowels, and rest letters are consonants like B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, and Z. These are the consonants. These letters combine to form words like A. Here you have to fill in the blanks with the missing letters to form words. The pictures will help you. This is the picture. What picture is this? It is a question mark. The word, the letters are written here. Some letters are not written, missing. So you have to fill these. This word is question and letters are Q, U, E, S, T, I, O, N. Next, bouquet, B, O, U, Q, U, E, T. Next, building, B, U, I, L, D, I, N, G. Our next picture is knee, K-N-E-E, knee, insect, I-N-S-E-C-T, insect, tractor, T-R-A-C-T-O-R, tractor, rainbow, R-A-I-N-B-O-W, rainbow, alligator, A-L-L-I-G-A-T-O-R, alligator. B. Unscramble the group of letters and rearrange them to form a word. Here, for example, U-N-S-S-E-I-R. You have to rearrange and write the correct answer. S-U-N-R-I-S-E. The correct word is sunrise. Similarly, here, the correct word is children. Because. B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because, thankful, T-H-A-N-K-F-U-L, thankful, C-A-N-D-L-E, candle, M-A-R-K-E-T, market, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children. Next is C. Put these words in alphabetical order. By numbering the boxes correctly, you have to write down the numbers according to the alphabet. According to alphabetical order, cat is 1, clothes is 2, cook is 3, and craft is 4. Same way, you have to do 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Next we will learn about the families of English alphabet. We have 2 families, the vowel family, where you have A, E, I, O, U, and the consonant family, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. So 2 families, vowel family and consonant family.
So students, all those structures we did from the textbook, now we will do with the workbook. So take out your book and be ready with the first chapter, page number 1, alphabet.
This is the chapter, the alphabet. A. Write these letters in alphabetical order. Number 1. You have to write down these letters in alphabetical order. C, M, D, F, G. C after C, D, F, G, M. Next we have number 2, Z, K, A, N, S. First letter is what? We will begin with A. So here A is the first. So A, after that K, N, S, Z. Number 3, Y, E, R, J, L. From these 5 letters, E is first. So we'll begin with E, J, L, R and Y. Next we have B. Arrange the following words in alphabetical order. You have to write down these words in alphabetical order. Monday, Tuesday, Sunday, Friday and Wednesday. So which is our first letter out of these 5 words? First is F. So what comes first? Friday. So here is the Friday. Then comes M, Monday. Then S, Sunday. Then T, Tuesday. Then we have Wednesday, W, Wednesday. Similarly, you will do number 2, 3 and 4. Write down these words in alphabetical order. Then you have C. Color the clouds that have 3 rhyming words. First is ball, fall, call. May, way, say. Run, sun, fun. These all words are rhyming words. All are same. But here, den, tin, pin. The words are not rhyming. That is why you will not color this. Next you have D. Write down your name and the name of your partner. Count the number of vowels and consonants in each name. Find out who has more of vowels and consonants. Number 1. My name. You have to write your name here. In your name, how many vowels? Write down. Consonants. Number of consonants. Write down. Your partner's name. You can write your friend's name. In your friend's name, how many vowels are there? That you have to write down. And number of consonants. In your friend's name, how many consonants are there? That you have to write down. E. Now think and write again. Which name has more vowels? Your name or your partner's name? Which name has more vowels? 2. Which name has more consonant? In your friend's name or in your name, consonants are more? That you have to write down. To make you more clear, I'm giving you one example. Here, first name, your name Rahul, suppose. R-A-H-U-L, Rahul. How many vowels are here? A and U, 2. And consonant, 1, 2, 3, 3. Your partner's name, Prateek. P-R-A-T-E-E-K, Prateek. How many vowels are here? A, E, E, 3 vowels and consonant, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nothing can write here once again. Which name has more vowels? Prateek has more vowels. Which name has more consonant? Prateek has more consonant. In this, name and draw pictures of objects that have at least 2 vowels in their names. For example, apple. So, what is the spelling? A-P-P-L-E, apple. A and E is your 2 vowels. In the same way, you have to draw picture here, here and here. And write down the names. Now, my dear students, our next topic is picture composition. Here, you have to write 8 sentences on the given picture. Now, what is a picture composition? A picture composition involves writing sentences based on a given picture or a set of pictures. In this, You need to observe the picture carefully and write those sentences in the form of story or a composition. Here you see the picture. At first you need to give a topic. What is the topic? A name. A farmhouse. Now you start asking questions yourself. How many birds are there? Where is the cow standing? What are the ducklings, hen are doing? Where is the cock sitting? Where is the horse standing? What is the goat doing? Where is the cat sitting? What is the rabbit doing? You can frame questions and then answer those and then try to write down and you will be able to make a composition, better composition. For example, you can write here. Number one, there are many birds, animals, trees and plants. Number two, there are two houses. Number three, the two sparrows are sitting on a pole. A big cow is standing near the wooden house. Number five, the goat is eating green leaves. Number six, a white sheep and the rabbit is lying on the grass. Number seven, the cock is sitting on the roof of the house. And number eight, the duck, hen and the ducklings are pecking seeds. In the same way, you can write, there are many pictures you can write on your own also.
Hope, my dear students, you have understood this picture composition and all the structures of the textbook and the workbook. Try to complete all the structures in the book and practice regularly your writing and reading. Thank you. God bless you. Take care.